In wake of the Paris attacks, the Foo Fighters have canceled the remainder of their tour. Vinnie Mad Dog Lopez, my good friend and former drummer for the E Street Band, is leaving for Paris next week for a rock tour. Are you out of your mind? Vinnie, what's up?
How are you, Steve? Yeah, going with the light of day, Europe tour, you know, and we fly to Paris next week, and then we go all over Europe, and I'm a little bit nervous about it when it happened, but, you know, I'm gonna go. That should be not a deterrent to not make good music and bring, you know, the world some, you know, advice about Parkinson's disease. That's why we're all going there, you know.
Now, Vinny, I watched. Did you see the footage inside the club? Did you see the drummer? Vinny, be careful.
I saw the footage. I'm going to stay with my group, which really doesn't matter, as you know.
And bring me back a souvenir. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
I'll bring you back a souvenir, you know. But as far as the Facebook thing, you know, with the flag on it, you know, the French flag. I mean, when 9/11 happened, did they fly the American flag anywhere? I don't think so. Maybe here in America. There's solidarity all around the world.
We're bigger than that.
Yes. And there is solidarity all over the world for these kind of, you know, events that do happen. And unfortunately, they're going to keep happening. But you can't deter anyone from doing what you have to do. You know, I mean, you still have to live. You still have to work. You still have to live and die.
Now, you got it, my friend. Vinny, be safe over there, and check in when you get back. Vinny Lopez leaving for a tour of Paris for Light of Day. 1-800-283-101.5. We got Brandon, we got Steve, I got room for you. Your thoughts on the Paris attacks from a Jersey perspective.